totally into the cabins. Now, last speed build video was also a cabin, but I really got the hang of it and I was inspired, and I wanted to make a romantic getaway for in Granite Falls, or you can put it wherever you want, where Sims can go on honeymoon or a romantic vacation or something just for Valentine's Day or just random because they love each other. I don't know. I love celebrating that kind of stuff with my Sims. And I was really missing a romantic getaway which they can go. And Casey, Kawaii Stacy, I don't know if I pronounce it correctly, but she has a mod out now that Sims can go on her honeymoon. So I was really excited for that. I mean, that's really, really awesome. If you like to see a review of mods, please comment in below if you like to see that, because I can of course arrange that, and it would be a fun new addition to the channel, I think. So let me know what you think of mod reviews, but that just aside. But it was kind of an inspiration to make this build, so I wanted to make something romantic, so I put a lot of flowers in it. There is a beautiful skylight in the bedroom, so you can look at the stars at night together with your loved one. And ooh, I really love that kind of stuff. And it's just a really, it's kind of big, I guess, for two people. But hey, you have to have little luxury on your honeymoon or your vacation or whatever. There's also a sauna in it, so they can relax together or have some nice woohoo and get their sweat on. But also in the backyard, there is enough space for just cozying up together or some woohoo in the jacuzzi. I made it a little bit. It's in between things, so it you have a little bit of privacy feeling, although you were in the war in the forest and everything. But I want if you go there to have a feel that you're alone with your partner, and that's the whole world just exists, just the two of us, two of you in the forest and in your cabin and your house and all the flowers and stuff, and that the environment and the place you're at also contributes to the romantic feeling you want to have and to hold on to, or go to an adventure in the forest, in the woods and all that kind of stuff. So I'm really hoping I grab the feeling. You can see what I try to do with the build, and I'm really fond of how the bedroom turned out. I would love to stay in a cabin with such a skylight, because I love looking at stars, and it would be so romantic to do that with my partner. So I hope my Sims will enjoy that too. And let's see what I can tell more about the build. It's just a cabin, so there's not much details I can talk about. But I can talk about some of the things I experienced today, because some people know that a few years ago I was diagnosed with a chronic illness, autoimmune disease, and it's had a real restraint on my physique, on my body. So I'm in medical physical therapy right now, and today I had a bike ride for almost an hour and a half altogether. And I'm so proud of myself, and really with all the support of my family, friends, and just the whole bunch of friends I got via Twitter in the Sims community. You're all awesome, and just the fact that people were supporting me and cheering me on was so helpful to do it and get on the bike and cycle for that amount of time, because that's a really big deal for me. It's about 3 years I participated in traffic like that. I needed a wheelchair 3 years ago, so I came from very, very far, and now I'm able to walk just with a stroller, not the wheelchair anymore. And so I'm really happy, and I dare to even say that I'm proud of myself. So I'm was celebrating that with a cupcake. I think I deserve that. And yeah, so that is going on today. And I'm working on some other things for my channel. I want to finish the Planet Sim series because I have another Create a Sim series in my mind that I want to do, and I'm really looking forward for that. And other things, there's a lot of birthdays this month in the Sims community, but also in my private life. Also my own birthday, which I'm kind of excited about, but it still feels weird that I'm in my 30s now. It doesn't feel very right to me. I still feel like I'm 21, 22 or something like that, and I'm already turning 31. So I really don't like that. It takes some getting used to. I don't know. Age is just a number, and I don't really care about those things, but it just feels odd to say that you're in your 30s right now. I don't know if other people experience that as well. In the Sims community, we have people of all kinds of ages, so it's I don't feel very out of the group or something, because we have people from 15 until I believe there are even streamers that are 60 years old. Kudos. If I'm 60, I really want to do that as well. I mean, how great is that? And yeah, that's what's going on in my life right now. Just a lot of medical physical therapy, and trying my own boundaries and all that sort of things. Planning my birthday and some birthdays of family that are coming up from my parents-in-law. And yeah, that is it, I think. And we're almost getting at the end of the video, and I really don't know what I should talk about more. I'm also working on another building tutorial series kind of thing. I'm really excited for it, but it takes a lot of time to make it happen. So I'm really hoping that next month I will be showing the first video of that. And I'm really curious to see what you all think of it. I don't know if I spilled the beans on that already. I believe I did a kind of bit on Twitter, but it will be a little bit like the interior series tutorial I did, but then for the exterior. So all the kinds of styles for builds there are, and how you can build them, and what details you will need for that kind of build. So I'm really happy to make that, and I love making tutorials, as you maybe have noticed. And I have an idea for another tutorial coming up, so you can do something without mods. So yeah, that is what's going on. And let me know what is going on in your life, something that you're proud of or worried of, or maybe you're starting school again or your job. I'm really hoping that goes well for you, and I wish you all the